Okay, the scatter plot below shows the profit by month for a new company, and they want us to use this line to estimate the profit in the 18th month. Oops, sorry. Here's the 18th month right here. Well, let's scroll down. If you look where the month is 18, just look up to the line and see what the profit is at that point, and that's your answer. So it's a little bit above 40,000, right? 50's up here. 45 would be the halfway mark. It doesn't quite reach that, so we'll pick 42,500.